God wants to guide your every step. Sometimes it's easy to get stressed out about big decisions. You may lay awake at night thinking about what you'll do for a living, who you'll marry, which direction to take with your business, or which school is best for your kids, but you don't have to worry. It's important to make plans, don't get me wrong. Not much will happen in life without planning, but God wants to direct your footsteps within the plans that you make. And if you're paying attention, God will guide every little step down that path. As you choose a direction to the best of your ability, He might bring to mind stories and principles that you've learned from His Word. This is one way that He guides even your smallest decisions. God also guides you by giving you subtle gut feelings inside. As you set out in a certain direction, you might sense that something is wrong, or you might feel an overall sense of peace about it. He wants to guide every little step of your journey so you can live an amazing life. Make plans, choose what you want to do and who you want to do it with, and then trust that as you move down that path, God is with you, guiding you every step of the way.